During the 1920s, a period also known as the Roaring Twenties, prohibition became a very controversial issue, as well as the rise of speakeasies, a place where you could drink and try not to get caught.
Hi, Harvey. I need some moon juice for tonight. The ambassador is getting thirsty. We need it.
Moonshine is a common name for home-distilled alcohol, especially in places where it is illegal. The term is commonly believed to derive from producers, smugglers of moonshine working out of the night under the light of the moon.
This moonshine's looking really good. Come in. Hey, darling.
You better hurry up on that moonshine business.
I don't know if I can get it to you today.
Well, you better, or else.
Samantha, wait. I think I got a bottle for you. I pre-made it 2 weeks ago. I thought you might be coming around. You want a sample?
Blame it
careful,
on the
it's
juice.
Good.
Blame it on the alcohol. Blame
you know
it
I
on
the
shh. Blame it on the juice. Blame it on the alcohol. Blame it on the vodka. Blame it on the hazy. Blame it
what
on
is Harvey getting here with the
blame
moonshine?
The
I know,
blame
this Prohibition blame Act.
Blame
just, I can't get my drink on anymore. It's just, it's ruining this decade.
I know. But I just can't believe we have to come to these speakeasies for this.
I just want to have fun. Can a simple girl just have fun? That's all a girl needs, is to be foolish and to have fun.
All a girl can be is a fool.
A stupid little fool. Come in! Harvey, is that you?
Hey, Samantha.
Hey.
Of course it's me. I got something for you.
You got the goods?
How do you do?
Harvey.
What's taking you so long? All my girls, all my customers are here.
I passed like 4 cups on the way here. Is that Samantha? Sally?
Doran, let's go. Bring it on the table.
Is anybody else in here?
No, we're obviously clear.
Okay. It's fresh from the warehouse. It's what you got the sample of.
Megan.
Is it the premium AKA 40?
It is the premium AKA 40, girl.
Ain't we got fun? Not much money, oh, but honey, ain't we got fun? The rent's unpaid, dear. We haven't a car. But anyway, dear, we'll stay as we are. Even if we owe the grocer, so we have fun. Tax collectors getting closer.
Police!
No more beer, I have to cheer. No more whiskey, man. Used to make me prison. So long, I boast. Goodbye, Jim. Tell me when you're coming home,
man. Hello, Tina. Sally.
Come in.